Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy Mill back here with some Roblox doors. Now you are thinking, you've done this before. What's the difference now? Well, you see guys, I am gonna beat the game today. That's right, no cap, I'm beating this game. I'm sick and tired of losing. I'm beating this game. If I gotta do it myself, I'll do it myself. But I'm doing it. It's happening, it's just gotta happen. I also have 6 revives. And a boost, apparently. Yeah, I got a bunch of Robux and I spent some. What is this? I'm like dead right now. I'm basically dead. May as well be. Anyone here know how to get the void? Just couldn't figure out how to do it. It's 3. Oh yeah. This is gonna be a calming one. I'm not gonna rage at all, I swear. I'm going to do my best, everything in my power, not to rage. You can count on it. Thank you. I'm beating this game. I don't care anymore. I'm beating it. I will not stop playing this game until I beat it. That's just how it is. Timothy can eat my ass. It's still working. Really? What the fuck is that? You like men. Screech likes men. Don't ask me how I've yet to get across. Sticks? Others? I don't know the difference. Don't ask me. Damn, 0 viewers. That's a lot of stuff. I feel like I've never seen this room before. This is indeed a horse. Dude. No, don't do that. Go. I don't want to go back to the lake. Timmy's gonna be here somewhere. Timmy boy, Timmy boy. How've you been? Good news is, once I do get jump scared by him, I can't get jump scared twice. That was weird. It flickered, but he didn't show up. Weird. Also, where do I find crucifixes? Couldn't figure that one out. painting. It's not a door. Well, it is, it's not the right one. What the fuck am I? I'm still in blackout. There you go. There you go, chat. Is. Lost all my loot. Points though. No. What the fuck was that? Yo, I need loot. Thank you. What's up, Rush? Did the figure do all this? Thank you. Yeah? I know. I know. Did a good job, I guess. That was good. Alright, chat, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!